Repeat. was for saving. So you came and changed my life. You thought I was worth keeping. So you cleaned me up inside. You thought I was to die for. So you sacrificed your life so I could be free, so I could be whole, so I could tell everyone I know. You thought I was worth saving. So you came and changed my life. You thought I was worth keeping. So you cleaned me up inside. You thought I was to die for. Sacrificed your life so I could be free, so I could be whole, so I could tell everyone I know. You thought I was worth saving. So you came and changed my life. You thought I was worth keeping. So you cleaned me up inside. You thought I was to die for. You sacrificed your life so I could be free, so I could be whole, so I could tell everyone I know.
Home. So ask the question, how many believes that today? How many believes that down in your spirit that you was worth dying for? You was worth saving. Many times we like to look at the little baby in the manger and we forget what his end result was destined to be. We look at the baby and we think, what a precious little baby in that manger. How many of you can raise a child? Because I believe Mary did know that she had the Messiah, that she was giving birth to the Messiah. I believe Mary did know. How many of you can raise a child knowing that one day that child was going to go through what the miracle of his birth, but yet what sorrow was going to be at the end of his life? I thank God for the birth of Jesus Christ. I thank God that I know him as the Messiah, the one that was to come to save us, not to merely be a king of stature, but a king that would die for us and allow us to be free, allow us to be changed. There's people in here that used to be drug addicts. There's people in here that used to be alcoholics. There's people in here that their families were broken up. But I'm here to tell you, by the power and the grace of God, we're here today. Come on, somebody. By the power and the strength of God, we're here today. The devil thought he could destroy. The devil thought he could kill. The devil thought he could conquer. And the Bible says the devil's as a roaring lion. But I thank God that I serve the Lion of Judah. He's not a fake. He's not a decoy. But I'm thankful today I serve the King of Kings.
Amen.
Amen. I'm going to ask the kids choir to get ready. And as they're getting ready, again, I want to welcome everybody.